one in my pocket. We need to do that.
I'm going to have marble slabs. In.
Okay.
Slab of marble.
I'm testing the effects
well,
here
make some pallet shit
to make sure that we are live.
With the marble slabs.
I do believe we are.
Like a cutting board.
This is Kendall Thomas, Gumption Underground Radio.
With it too,
fuck yeah,
we are
live
in the whip.
I'm going to show you some shit I made.
On moving location, going to Meow Meow Town, aka Auburn.
I mean, you are pretty innovative, Lance.
In the car is Black Rob, aka Milton Robert Bethune Jr. And two white people who are to be named later as they introduce themselves. If you hear the madness that's going on. Apparently.
No, cut this off. You can't do this. Your battery won't allow it.
Apparently, drugs have run rampant. I want to say that. Somebody told me something today that I would not believe, and this is a country of free press, so I can say what I want. Nigga said half a... He told me...
You like Copenhagen?
Yes, that nigga said half a ball for $30. I know right now it's the end of the world. It's the end of the world.
Who said that?
Woo! It's the end of the world. Where are the eight balls for 400? Please let my people out of jail. Let my people out of jail. Let the Migos go, whoever got to be. I need
to...
Oh, please go back to the 130 grams. Okay. Otherwise, no. No, it is not.
We're letting everybody have it.
Insanity. Insanity can be bought cheaper than weed. What are your thoughts? You can hit me live on Facebook, on your messenger, on your phone. You can hit me on Twitter, and you can hit me on iHeartRadio. You can hit me up live. This is a live broadcast from the fucking car on our way to Meow Meow Town for no fucking reason at all. Yes, we're going. Yes, there. I can't really explain what's happening. I can't really explain what's happening. But I need America to hear this. This is not a phenomenon that's happening anywhere else.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
Yes.
Damn right.
Alabama needs help. Send FEMA immediately. Call Donald Trump.
Okay. Jeff Sessions with a lot of drugs.
Jeff Sessions is the Attorney General, which makes him the top cop in the United States. So if he's the top cop in the United States, then why don't you send some help here?
Okay, I'll turn the mobile hotspot on. Mobile hotspot is on.
Okay, Rob has just turned on the hotspot 30 minutes after Jamie. Let's turn hers on.
30 minutes,
after Jamie turns on her hotspot.
Oh, dude, that's exactly what I said. I was like, had to put like 1,000
things. Okay, by the way, everybody that's on my show, once again, you know, we practice free press here. So,
we practice me free press.
Yes, if you're looking for me ever, and you want to know who this is talking about drugs and everything else on radio, my name is Kendall El Mario Thomas, 4210-64108. Nigga, come see me, 1346 Westwood Drive, bruh, 3611. Come see me. Don't care nothing about it, bitch.
They be doing the piecing and they be doing the popping.
Amendment one, ho. Chickens. Amendment one, I could be over here cutting the heads off chickens, worshiping the devil, and shitting and reading the Quran.
I don't worship no devil.
And you can do a mother thing about it. I hate niggers. Roll Tide, War Eagle.
I do the higher power.
Whatever. I can say whatever the fuck I want. They're unalienable. That means they're my rights. A little bit of bull.
That's right.
That's right. That's what it said in the defamation of.
I gotta go over there and grab that bag because it's got some dip in it.
Okay.
Copenhagen.
This show brought to you by Copenhagen. Copenhagen.
Long cut, straight.
Giving you mouth cancer and tumors since 1947.
Who the fuck needs a bottom lip, right?
What?
Nah.
Like
another one.
Listen.
When it goes away,
now you just heard that she said, "Who needs a bottom lip?"
I mean, for real.
Remember when I did my show about the gummy bears, about the new age prostitutes who have no teeth?
Ooh.
Baby, let me tell you, if a nigga is eating pussy, if a nigga is eating pussy with no top, with no bottom jaw.
Oh, you know it.
If a nigga is eating pussy with no bottom jaw, guess what? Somebody call Jesus and tell him he is late.
Because, man, I refuse to get my dick sucked by anybody.
First off, let me just say this one more time.
We are not talking about sucking dick.
We are.
No cocksucker.
First off, to all my gummy bears out there, I love y'all.
Can I have some fire?
Take the top out.
Why are you guys putting us in a restriction with lighters?
You take the top out.
All my lighters.
You take the top out, okay? You take the top out. I take my cock out, and we let it rock out.
Did you say cock out, rock out?
Yes.
Oh my God! Like really?
Take the top out. That's all you gotta do, baby. Take out that top row.
As long as you give me a lighter.
Crazy.
Baby, let me tell you, there was one. Okay, this is one instance. I ain't gonna get too graphic, but there was one girl I thought she was finna to suck me into another dimension. I felt
the
like
back door.
Man, I'm talking about from the back. This bitch sucked me through space time, cause I woke up in a whole different life.
Thought you got cold. Sucked through a black hole and everything.
Imagine somebody giving it to you so good that it's a Mortal Kombat fatality. Your head just explodes. Oh! Toothless wins. Flawless victory. Fatality. And you just sit.
I'd like to go find it. Where's that at?
And she's giving head like a dolphin. Like a dolphin and a piranha's love child.
Dolphin loving piranha. Bleep, 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 bleep.
Can you imagine a Walking Dead zombie giving head? A Walking Dead zombie giving head. Imagine that. Like she's giving head, trying to break her forehead open with your pelvis.
She's liking it.
Yes.
I had one like that from the Napanopoly.
Shouts out to Rachel Harkness. So anyway. Love, exciting and new. Baby.
Oh my God.
Baby. Let me tell you something. But I'm just let everybody know. That used to be my girlfriend, cuz I dated that hoe. I love that bitch. Yeah. Oh God, I love that bitch. But let me tell you something. What she did to me.
Put that down for a second.
What she did.
Get your medicine. Yes. Get your medicine. Put that down for a
second. What she did for me. What she did for me. That night when she was, I'm on my period, I can't. I said, baby, I don't care nothing about your period. Oh, yes. And that statement brought to you by Red Wings. Had them since I started. Don't care nothing about it.
And Justin.
Dude, if you
Red Man Can Jugman said, do it, do it, do it.
If you just got out of P.E. after a volleyball tournament.
Ooh, really?
Sweaty. With the tissue ball still in the little bit of hair you got going on. Guess what?
I'm going in. I'm going
in.
I'm
going off on that one. Screaming for that motherfucking rubber band.
I'll be right back, but I'm going to get to Copenhagen.
Okay.
We need some Copenhagen for this party. This party ain't got no Copenhagen.
Because listen, any nigga who tells you, oh man, I can't do that. Okay, guess what?
They can do it well.
If a girl takes off her, listen, these niggas lying like a motherfucker.
Man, he wears a cowboy hat. Won't do no Copenhagen.
Let me tell you, if a nigga lie, it tells you that he won't fuck a bitch because of some odd shit like hair or something, he's lying. If a girl pulls off her drawers and it sounds like she's opening a bag of chips and that bitch is crunchy as fuck, dirty and dusty, guess what I'm doing? Fucking. Fucking.
Crunchy.
Imagine you take off your drawers and it sounds like Velcro.
No, I don't.
They said
Amanda,
she.
Amanda, what?
We gotta get our permission slip slime first. You got that slime? You try to curl that.
Man.
You need to make sure your sign checked off and all that. That way you ain't gotta stop nowhere.
I don't know what the hell's going on here. Why is the USB on? Why is the USB on? I need the auxiliary on so I can hear the playback.
He needs to hear phone home.
Thank you. Thank you. We're here live.
ET Connection.
Everybody, Black Rob is here.
Spotify.
Give it up for Black Rob. Okay. And, Yeah. AKA Big Sabotage. AKA Big Omit One.
Well, you need to.
Never mind. Nothing. I got it.
I got the pie.
Where are stars now? In the dump show.
How the life's a pretty, whatchamacallit?
Pretty
one. You was the, whatchamacallit? What is it called? What is it called when you can adapt, what is that? What is the word? Real adaptable? You can adapt to everything? What is that? What's that word called?
I mean, we call them chameleons.
Universal.
Yeah, I'm universal.
It's not the word.
Camouflage chameleon, nigga scaling your building. Okay, we're gonna listen to some music now. So, hey, feel free to call me. My number is...
Cat back 100.
My number is nothing, bitch.
Oh, 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 oh. Tomorrow. Text her back and tell her, hurry. This that category 5 when I walk up in the strip club. Throw it high, make you and George wash the head. But OGs never fed us, now young niggas fed up. Ballin' so hard, I deserve an and one. Baking soda market and I'm getting it, ain't it? Obviously, you a bitch, you a hoe. That's just my philosophy. And I'm known to kick it like the captain of a soccer team. Billie Jean, red leather, same color, red. Somewhere that you have never been, to the top you never been. You might need a respirator, money on the rise, like I'm counting on an elevator. You gon' need a detonator, swimming with them barracudas. Close the docket on that motherfucking prosecutor.